Okay, let's see. Wheat, stone and corn. So I'm going to type up these three losses here. Those losses. Alright, see. Alright, let me just start with this first. We're going to go ahead and pop this baby up. The pan's right here. Usually draw all the time, but at least I'm gonna cook something up in a moment. You need to figure out right from all that crazy stuff going on. So go ahead and make this little way cut perfectly. Let me do it one more time. There we go. Yep, we did it for that. gonna be a long swim loss. I come up with carrots. I turn it on the moment. I'm pretty sure we're all gonna eat it. We need a spoon. Add that in. And a little whip. Thank you all for staying. A little bit here. A little bit there. Break it off. Hold on. I jumped a little piece of my apples. Part of all the great in that. I haven't started it up yet. So I like a little bit more here and there. Do you think it's a little too much here? All right. Go ahead and light this baby out. And the dog all has a green light back. Ooh, that baby light. Yeah, like I said, it took longer to do all that. Trying the corner, yes, until those are ready and then for the man. See you next video.